Lovely. A smaller bit off of this chap, just... and I'll get down and I'll be like, oh, it looks way bigger than this.
It's alright, I know you mean. It is. How's battery looking?
Hey? 2 bars left.
Quite handy, those bolts. I haven't got one of those bolt things.
Yeah, they are good.
You got your sharpening stuff on there as well.
Yeah, spare chain and stuff in there and everything. So
that's quite cool. I might have to get one.
Like Husqvarna is like they are the Swedish forestry brand. They look literally everyone, generations of people that work in the woods. They just refined everything to be like
perfect.
You need a flat file, you need a square file, you need a Torx key, you need everything. It needs to work. The only thing is there, like these spouts are good for the oil,
yeah,
but for the petrol, you'd think it was the other way around. For the petrol ones, they get gammed up and they get stuck open, and then you pouring in, you pull it out, and it just sprays fuel everywhere. So.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.